you've returned. Good. What did you find at Wolfskull Cave? Portrayma herself. Please tell me you stopped them. You've done a larger service to the realm than you could possibly know. A resurrected Portrayma. I shudder at the thought.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Be quick.
Do you have business with the court?
She still mourns greatly for her husband, High King Torek. So she leaves many of the courtly details to me.
Of course he does. What sort of a question is that?
Maybe you've been listening to Erikur. There's been loose talk among some of the Thanes, and I suspect he's the cause of it. You'll pay those rumors no heed if you wish to retain your welcome in this city. She may be young, but Elisif is the Jarl by right. And here in Skyrim, if nothing else, we respect the traditions of our father's fathers. You'd do well to remember that.
Anyone with a stout heart like yours is welcome here.
If I needed something from you, you would know it. Nothing. I'm busy, and I don't like being bothered unless I'm expecting something from you. Oh, don't give me that look. Fine, I suppose I can find some menial task to set your mind on. We have something of a vampire problem. Bodies have been found with blood drained. I know of a den nearby you can wipe out as a precaution. I give and I give. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. Take care of yourself, and always remember, the world is ripe with people looking to spill your blood.
Do you have business with the court?
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something.
Thank you. ride?
I can take you to any of the hold capitals.
Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Nice weather for a ride. Hope it lasts.
Lightly armored means light on your feet. Smart.
With so, good news, I trust?
Protégé, eh?
Oh, you're back?
Like
I suppose you'll be wanting your pay then. I handle the burglary, shell, sweep, and heist jobs. Most of them involve breaking and entering. If you don't like that kind of work, talk to Delvin. He runs the more up-close and personal jobs. One of the quickest ways to make some coin in Skyrim is to clear out some of the wealthier homes of their valuables. If you're interested, I could point out a good place that could use a little house cleaning. What do you say? Fine. Here's everything you need to know.
It's one thing to say you've got the skills to be a thief. It's another to
actually use. Don't be troubling, yeah? I'll listen. And here's the spoils. Bloody boy would escape from. I handle the fishing, numbers, and bedlam jobs. The ones with a more personal touch. If breaking's a bore your feet, go talk to Vex. Most of the establishments in Skyrim keep their transactions recorded within business ledgers. Your job will be to change the numbers in those books so the shortfalls from our other jobs look legit. Feel like doing a bit of writing? Nice. Yeah, this is what you'll need to know.
So, you're Brynjolf's new protege, eh? Don't look like much to me.
Welcome to the cozy little family. I give special rates to members of the Thieves Guild. Show me what you've got. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Thank you.
Sebas. I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time.
Out with it. Time is money. I suppose you want your share now. Here you go. Got more than you can handle. Got a message from one of my people that this place just came into some coin. Should be a good target. Want to take it? Fine. Here's everything you need to know.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Solitude's famous for its large culture. Worth a visit if you've never been. Some of them can seem just as...
Winking skeevers got warm beds and cold mead. You look like you could use both.
Please, take pity on an old madman.
Tendrils of thought may wind their way through this realm, but those tendrils bind our reality together.